Hey everyone, welcome back to the Preset Biz channel. Today I'm really excited to share with you guys a remake of Paradise by Medusa. This is one of my favourite songs at the minute, it's a really cool track, and we're going to be making it using Nothing But Car Music Volume 2, 3 and Piano House Volume 1, which you can get all in the links down below. So we're going to jump straight into FL Studio and see what we can make. So as you can see here, I've got a rip of the original from YouTube, and then I've also separated the vocal and the instrumental on just a random website online, and it sounds like this. And that's for the drop, so we can make the whole production around it. And I've just added a bit of reverb and delay on here just to fill in gaps where there's glitches in the algorithm that does this separation. The first thing I've done here is just grab a preset from Car Music Volume 2. It's a synth called Snake Lady, and it sounds like this. And I've also duplicated that synth, and it's just playing the bass notes. But here's the MIDI for that whole chord progression. We've got some basic processing on this synth here. We've got some OTT, which is just boosting the top end, and then BX Digital as well, giving it a little bit of stereo width, and then boosting the sides. So just the top end on the sides, so you get like a nice stereo image on that. Moving on to the bass, I've got the lower octave of the chord progression playing here. And then the first preset I've used is from Piano House Volume 1. It's called Budgois, which is essentially just this. The second preset is more of a subby kind of preset, which is playing this. And that's from Car Music Volume 2. And then the final layer on this bass is a Reese kind of sound, which is from Piano House Volume 1. And it sounds like this. And it's kind of just covering the top end and giving a bit more grit to the sound. Again, just a little bit of basic processing here, just to kind of give a bit more width to the bass sound, which makes it feel really big. But you want to make sure everything below 100 Hz is in mono, just so it doesn't confuse club systems and cause phasing issues. And we're also adding a little touch of saturation as well, just to give a bit of grit to the sound. And then all together, we've got this. We're going to move on to the drums now, and I've opted for this kick here from Car Music Volume 3. I felt this kick matched the original nicely. So that's what we've got so far. Let's add some more drums and just start to flesh it out. So I noticed in the original track they added like a bunch of small percussions just to accentuate the bass line. I've added two different types here from Car Music Volume 3, and they sound like this. Next up, I'm going to throw in some claps, which come in a little bit after the first part of the drop, and they come in over here. So now we're going to move on to the hi-hats, and here I've layered three different loops, which are just playing drum top loops, and then two different hi-hat samples. So these are open hi-hats, which has that quite long, swingy sound. But what really helps this whole song is the shakers that they have, which are playing on top of the hi-hats, and then all together with the hi-hats and the rest of the song. And a really nice trick as well with your hi-hats is to put sidechain on them so they match the groove of the rest of your track. They match the bass line and the synths, and everything feels like it's all glued together, which is really nice. Another really important part of this song is the cymbal crashes that come in on the second half of the drop. And these help it give it that huge feel when all the hi-hats are coming in, as you'll hear. So finally here, I'm going to add a big downlifter just to give all the energy and release in this song that we need. So here I've gone and done a little bit of basic mixing on the drum bus, just to kind of bring the hi-hats out a little bit more in the mix, because I felt like in the original the hi-hats are really loud and present. So just adding a little bit of parallel compression here. I've turned the mix down a little bit. Saturated as well, just to bring the highs out a little bit more. This plugin here is really nice tube EQ, and that's just bringing out a little bit of the low end, 60 Hz on the kit. All right, so we're gonna go and take a listen now and see how close we are to the original. Oh my, 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 there's a thousand miles between you and I. Oh my, 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 just a thousand miles between me and paradise. Oh my. Let us know down below how close you think this sounds to the original. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you drop us a like and subscribe if you enjoyed it, and we'll catch you in the next one.